from the White House. Go.
Oh, my tie. All right, big picture from the White House. Go.
Good morning to you.
I have my tie in my bag. You know, I knew that was coming, too.
I need a new crib, man. White House.
You notice I have no rings on. My rings are understood.
White House edition. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Super Bowl 46 champions, the New York Giants.
Oh, this is an awesome experience to be able to come and take the tour and experience this, the White House, especially with these guys. It's just an honor and a privilege to be here and have the chance to meet the president. So really exciting time for us, and just trying to take it all in right now.
It's amazing, you know, what you do when you simplify things in life, what you learn and taught as a youngster, which is playing together. You know, this is a full recognition of us playing together and, you know, being successful as a team.
From day one, they followed a simple motto: finish. Finish the play, finish the game, finish the season.
Just a wonderful experience and a great honor, you know, to be here at the White House with the President of the United States, the history of this great country, the White House, all the great names and presidents that have been here. So it's very, very significant and meaningful. And you can tell by seeing our players. Our players really do appreciate the fact that they not only are invited here, but they have the opportunity to spend a minute with the President. And he stood there and shook hands with everybody on our team.
Offense, defense, and special teams doing their job, each group having different objectives and motives, but playing in harmony for each other, for the good of everyone. Wouldn't it be nice if Congress operated the same way?
Hey. We snuck that one in there. We knew that would be something that would be pleasing to the President.
The night before the Super Bowl, they watched a highlight reel set to Justin Tuck's Good Luck song in the air tonight. I don't know about, you know, a little Phil Collins before a big game. I may try that, you know, before a big meeting with Congress.
This is the final, you know, obviously for me, it is the final. And, you know, what a way to end it. A great celebration here at the White House with, you know, President Obama and my teammates.
Presidential cookies.
Obama.
Oh, yeah. Go Obama. This is like number 6 for me.
Now, I know for some of you, this is just welcome back. You guys have been through this drill before. The last time the Giants were here was in 2008.
Oh, it looks pretty similar. I don't notice any different. Maybe this wallpaper is different. Or I don't remember these curtains being here, but no. Everything seems pretty similar, and just a great day to be here. Obviously, being here with some of the Wounded Warriors and getting to shake their hands and talk to them a little bit, everything they've done to serve our country. So it's a real honor to be here with all our teammates and coaches as well.
President, I might quit football and become a president. That'll come see me next year.
To be here and to shake hands with the president, and to be here, you know, with my ring on and at the White House, is just it ranks high up there in my moments.
We both have a goal to get back here next year. We have a lot of work to do, so let's bring these captains up here and get at it.